Salantius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed. And welcome!
They killed my friends and my daddy! Come up here!
Stay calm, brothers and sisters! The heretic is trapped! For Sotrian, let them return! Soon, our brother's militant will be here!
Come on!
Or justice will be done!
Oh, Mama, it's him! The man from the train! He's here to save us!
I can't believe this! I had all but lost hope! We're not from here either! Silantius locked us up here a year ago! Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year!
A boat is arriving under the cover of fog!
Oh, it's the bridge guard! Silantius fooled them just like the locals! But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns! Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Mommy,
hush, hold on.
Where is that heretic?
He came by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Protector of the people.
Oh, just keep calm now. I give up.
Protect them from wrath of human and beast alike.
Are you all right? A shame you couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Artyom! Over here! What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully, with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect. The shrimps are giving me trouble, though. I wish I could somehow talk to that catfish into chomping all the water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I wonder?
Thank you. There's Artyom, back from the abyss of
You're alive! Impressive, after the horrors Duke told us about.
But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Artyom, stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man. I got something for you.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. And then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions.
Damn. What do I even do about this?
Hi, Artyom.
Hello again, Artyom. You've been great out there. Well, so everyone says.
Pierre!
You pretty amazing, Bratuha. That was crazy. Those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, bleh. Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Christ, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is. Look at the bridge first. See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself. There, to the right. That huge hangar. That's a terminal, blit. The cult is considered a holy place. Covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti. Their tsarfish lived there, you know? Stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment, unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on, let me show you my home now. Here is my cave. And this is where I live. Not a palace, but... Oh, here's a bed. So, if you're tired, my home is your home. I made a workbench to tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So, help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all this shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy.
That's another story, though. Take these ugly mutant bastards from earlier, for example. One of them, it's nothing. But you come across a pack of them? Oh, just run. I once had to drop all my shit to just get away, and I consider myself lucky. No, you could take the zipline down, just hook up, and away you go. Woohoo, the motherfuckers are smart.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Thank you.
It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya and Nastya come with us.
We have to go back now, I guess.
Where would you go? Those fanatics would eat you alive.
Well, maybe they...
Hi, Artyom.
All right, welcome to the crew.
Thank you. Won't let you down. Hey, Artyom, see how it all worked out?
Come here, Artyom. Have a seat. Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traitor's boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Stepan, did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman, with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable!
I'll give them my bedroll, and move into the stockpot.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut the next day you get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in the terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It'll take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this? Listen, Artyom. If the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom. It's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomich, no two ways about it. We went to hell and back, Hera and I. So much stuff you hold, so many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and there are also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity, so you should think about your options before heading out.
Artyom, Duke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from him. Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments in the terminal. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stepan. I care for those two no less than you. But we don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics. I guess we'll have to live and see.
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whenever you want. Always in their best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You will have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. I have a present for you here. A TR rifle. Ring any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still pecks a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. And don't forget to drop by from time to time. I have a few ideas for improving it.
Anna. Thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Elantius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course. God bless you, Artyom.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage.
Artyom, Nastya has something she wants to ask you. Go on, Nastya.
Uncle Artyom, will you find my teddy?
There, that wasn't so hard. See? There are demons nesting somewhere on those storage tanks near the terminal. So could you check if the toy is on one of them? I know this sounds silly, but it was a present from her father, and she doesn't want to leave without it. Look, I'll be in your debt if you do. Oh, and don't do anything risky, of course. One more thing. I heard the guitar coming from that tower. It had a nice sound, but the player, oh, he's just atrocious. I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey, what are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a call show? He's got a mission. Don't pile stupid shit on top of it.
Oh, Colonel, sir, we're done already.
I'm just too nice to you all. All right, as you were. Over and out. Artyom.
Keep going.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit got three of them on my watch. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times. But no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlights like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post. Thank you.
back at the dock.
Thank you.
Artyom, are you still alive? Come in, Artyom! Artyom! Artyom, are you okay? Respond!
Did you get that rail car?
You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Axiomus, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
got you, motherfucker!
Nothing to fear here. Just one ass clown. One little bitch. I'm gonna make him scream all right, that little hiding bitch. But fuck me.
Thank you.
amazing!
Uncle Arturo,
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the gem.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gate, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Thank you.
Good luck. And thanks again. Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.